experienced before in your lives. If you have ever been to an orchestra concert of any kind, you have not heard what we are about to do. If you are a fan of hip-hop, you have never heard anything like we are about to do. I would like to call to the stage and introduce a couple of my new friends, Mr. Tony Kang, DJ Ed, Jiggy M, Lavelle, Najee Concept, McKenna Hamrick, and at the drum set, Mr. Fred Jackson. We would like to present to you our hip-hop symphony.
One, two, one, two. How y'all doing, Lynchburg?
Good.
Yeah. All right. We're going to bring you something brand new, something never been done before. We've never done it before, so if we mess up, who cares, right?
Another glass of wine.
Oh, yeah.
Y'all having a great time this evening?
We are.
A lot of people. Everybody in the crowd, make some noise right now. Y'all have a great crowd on this show. Who says they don't have culture and cool stuff in Lynchburg? Y'all seeing it right now.
Yeah.
O4, y'all know that, right?
Yeah.
We're gonna do a little O4 love for y'all right now. Who we got, man?
Cindy O4, O4, knows how to party.
No, you ain't even do it, yes, you know.
Cindy O4, knows how to party.
Oh, yes, we do, yes, we do.
The city of Pittsburgh.
Close to the most high, regardless of what happened on him, that's what I
Kim Hamlet, Lavelle, JDM, Najee Concept. I'm Tony Cat, thank y'all so much.